So let's start with the migrant workers, if you allow me. We are told many, many lessons from some Europeans, from the Western world. I'm European. Actually, I am European. Not just I feel European. I think for what we Europeans have been doing in the last 3,000 years around the world, we should be apologizing for the next 3,000 years before starting to give moral lessons to people. But this moral lesson giving, one-sided, it's just hypocrisy. I really don't understand, or have difficulties to understand this criticism. I think we need to invest in helping these people, of course. I don't want to give you any lessons of life. I'm just realizing that what is going on here is profoundly, profoundly unjust. If you need to criticize somebody, don't criticize the players. Don't put pressure on the players. Don't put pressure on the coaches. Let them concentrate on football. Let them concentrate on making their fans happy. You want to criticize someone? Come to me. Criticize me. Here I am. You can crucify me. I'm here for that. Don't criticize Qatar. Don't criticize the players. Don't criticize anyone. Criticize FIFA. Criticize me, if you want, because I'm responsible for everything. But let the people enjoy this World Cup. Let the people enjoy this World Cup. It comes once every 4 years.